Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. As y'all saw by the title, this video is gonna be my birthday preparations vlog. Yeah, so in this video I'm gonna be getting my hair done, my nails done, probably my eyebrows done, and all that good stuff to look like a baddie because it is a national holiday. Psych. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because my videos are bomb. I know I haven't been being consistent, but I am back and I am better. Like, hello. All right, let me stop dragging in. Right now I'm going to get my nails done. That is why I am outside. In that nail place, they don't really allow people to record, so I'm probably not going to be able to get a good amount of footage. You got a
if it ain't loyal, I don't.
Hey y'all, so it is August 13th and as y'all could tell, I have my lace front installed. Period. Nails done, eyebrows done. Last thing that we have to do is just like face preparation, so face masks, things like that, you know, getting my skin looking right. So we pretty much have everything done. We only have two more things to do. So I ended up going on Amazon and I ordered everything that I needed to install a lace front, each and every single thing. So I'm gonna just give y'all like a little haul of the stuff that I got to do my lace front. I'm not giving anything away because I will be getting another lace front. Like come on. So I'm probably gonna be doing a lace front again. I got a hot comb to get the roots and stuff, so I got this. I bleach so I can bleach the knots, and developer purple shampoo, which is to tone the knots back down. That was given very much scalpiana, so that's what you need this toner for. Lace tint, some ghost bond glue, and then lastly I got this mannequin head that I could put my wig on to customize it, you know, bleach it, pluck it, and get everything ready. So yeah, Amazon really does have everything that you need to do whatever you want to do. So
active by night, keep going crazy. Thank you.
right now I'm packaging an order for my business. I'm printing out her invoice right now. This is her invoice. So she ordered Hershey strawberry and a strawberry body scrub. So her order is looking. So it is like 2 days later and I just got back from the mall. I did a little shopping for my birthday or whatever. So I'm just gonna give you like a little haul of the things that I got. First thing that I got is this Thank You Next Ariana Grande perfume. I had my eye on this for a long time and my mom finally got it for me. So period. It smells really, really good. The smell lasts all day. This is how it look. Next, my friend actually got me this for my birthday. It's just a candle. If y'all don't know about the Champagne Toast Bath and Body Works perfume, lotion, perfume, y'all need to definitely go grab one because this literally smells so good. Like, but yeah, she got me this, so thank you, girl. Then I went to Forever 21 and I just got this simple cute pink Juicy Couture little bag. I'm actually just gonna use this for like an emergency kit for school. I like to always have like an emergency little bag in my backpack or purse. I also went to Lush for the first time. This was my first time going to Lush and I've seen a lot of people post about it and say that they had like some really nice natural type of products and stuff. So I went and I checked them out. Like coffee, this is how it looks. It smells just like coffee and he said that this helps with like dark spots, evening skin tones and things like that. So I got that. And then they also gave me a sample of the Ocean Salt Face and Body Scrub. Next, I went to Hollister and I got me this super cute white sweater. I actually got this in burgundy and I loved it so much. So I got the white one. I went to Aeropostale and I got me two pairs of low-rise jeans, dark wash ones. But I just wanted to hop on and give you guys like a little simple haul or whatever. So that is the end of this birthday preparation video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, because what are you waiting for?